And if one is passionate and committed in the noble pursuit of excellence within their chosen field, be that the arts, technology, science, humanitarianism, conservationism, then I would say one has a moral obligation and an ethical duty to be of service and to strive to be part of the solution, not the problem. Passion, action, noble intention creates progress.